Hi, this is Steve Hopkins, and this is Pong Now, an interview series talking table tennis with some of the best players and personalities in the sport. Today, I have a four-time U.S. champion and new secret weapon of the German team, Lieber Ochsenhausen. How you doing, Kanak?
Yeah. Hey, Steve. Thanks for having me here. Look forward to speak a little bit about how's it going, and hope it'll be a great talk.
So, I'm not gonna go way back. I have here on our website. There's like four pages of stuff that you've accomplished. So I'm skipping over all of those little things and jumping straight into recent times. When did you most recently go to Germany?
I came back here in May. Actually, I went home in March due to the coronavirus, obviously, and I was back home with my family, and I came back in May. And now, most recently, I moved to my new club, TTF Lieber Ochsenhausen, to start the new season off. And now we've started a new season on our way, and tomorrow I'm headed off to China for the World Cup.
I saw... In looking up Ochsenhausen, I saw that they were into the semifinals now of what did it call German Cup? What's going on with that event? What is it and what does it mean?
Yeah. Like you said, it's called the German Cup. It's separate from the normal Bundesliga, and now we just qualified for the semifinals, which is really great for us. Yeah, like I said, it's separate. It's simply a tournament of all the clubs in Germany from all divisions, not just first. And starts off in the group stage for the lower teams. And now we qualify for the semis. And the final four, as it's called, the semis and finals, will take place on one day in the beginning of January. And it's going to be really exciting. And we're really pumped for it.
I saw the team did really well, but I also hear that you had a really good match yesterday. Tell me about your match.
Yeah, yesterday we played Werder Bremen in the normal Bundesliga, and we won 3-0 as a team, and I managed to win also my match against a very strong player, Kirill Gerasimenko. We were actually... So living together in Grenzell for 2 years before, so we know each other well, and I'm really happy to now have this win and take this.
So we're kind of coming and going a little bit. Again, with apologies, dragging this on a little bit.
Yeah, it's my connection, I think. So it's fine.
Kanak. I know that you're getting ready and you're leaving for China tomorrow. What are your expectations for the World Cup?
Yeah, I mean, I'm really excited, first of all, just to play the World Cup. It's such a prestigious event to participate in. Now, I think this is my fourth World Cup I'm going to, which is a bit crazy to think about. But, I mean, my first time playing, like I said, I'm just excited to go. It's a great event. It's very strong also. Just the top players in the world are participating there. So I know it's going to be a really tough event, but I think I'm in a good shape and I really hope to do well there. The last 2 years, I qualified for the main draw both times. So hoping to repeat that success and go even further this time.
And they've got you set up in a bubble. What details do you have off of that, other than the fact that you had to go and get a COVID test today? What's in store for you tomorrow when you arrive in China?
It's going to be definitely a new experience for not just me, but for all the players there to go to China. We'll be going for 3 weeks before we compete, and starting off with a week actually in quarantine there, where I'm sure we'll be tested a couple of times. And then we'll move on over to a sports complex where we will train 1 week, all of the players there, and then we will compete the following week. So it's definitely going to be a new experience, a lot of, I'm sure, new rules and regulations involved for the safety of us there and the coaches. But overall, I mean, I'm sure it's going to be a great event. China always has done a good job of hosting events, so it's going to be really exciting and just a big event to follow.
Well, we're all pulling for you, and on behalf of all of the fans, you know, we're looking forward to watching you play. So, I won't take up any more of your time. I know you've got to go and pack. So good luck tomorrow and with your quarantine and all of your efforts. And I look forward to hearing from you after you return.
Yeah, Steve, thanks a lot for the talk. It was really great.
All right,
say bye for now.
Yeah, bye bye.